Hey guys, so I got some calcite here, which is great for it helps promote emotional balance and can be placed, you know, or used throughout the chakras to help balance and energize them. So it's great to work with the emotions. I got blue calcite, which is great for releasing negative emotions and soothing anxieties, and red calcite to. It helps uplift emotions and alleviates fear and brings understanding. So I figured I would use these two today. And I got some selenite too. So if you guys are open to Reiki, please accept or continue watching. And this was going to be to help with the emotional body, to help release emotions, let them flow. Okay, I'm just going to have you sit there and relax. Take some deep breaths in and out. Represents having two sides of the spectrum, the top, you know, like your third eye and your crown. And